How to fix status_access_denied Microsoft Edge error. 1. Clear Edge cookies and cache. 2. Reset Microsoft Edge. 3. Delete related files at %local app data %\Microsoft Edge core. Now reinstall Edge.